What's good with y'all boys, man? We back with another video. I hope y'all all having a blessed day. I hope y'all feeling good, living good, all that good shit, man. I'm actually about to get ready to go for a jog, you know what I'm saying? One of the things I've been doing every day in the morning time is I go for a run for like 30 minutes, you know what I'm saying? And that shit get me right, man. That shit be having me tired as hell by the time I go home. But yeah, man, I'm coming back at y'all with another video, you know what I'm saying? I never really do videos out in nature with my shirt off. Y'all always see me with my shirt off inside, you know what I'm saying? I just thought I'd come out here, get some of this vitamin D, charge my crystals a little bit, man. I always tell y'all, if you want to find some crystals, some real good ones, go to mindfulsouls.com. Everything that I got from there been like some good shit so far, you know what I'm saying? I'm not sponsored or nothing like that, but I always tell y'all, whatever helps me and whatever works for me, I'm gonna give it to y'all, you know what I'm saying? But we back with another video. As y'all can see the birds, y'all can hear the birds chirping. They love a nigga. I don't know what it is. Every time I come out here, it's either some squirrels trying to run up on me or something. You feel what I'm saying? But I feel amazing, y'all. I feel good. I know y'all ain't hear my voice in about 2 weeks. You know what I'm saying? Well, y'all heard my voice, but those was like pre-recorded videos that I already had on my phone. You know what I'm saying? So I really ain't recorded a video in like 2 weeks. Reason being is I just been trying to get myself right. I always do like this little take a break from YouTube thing where I just focus on myself, focus on my spirit, and focus on what I need to do within my life. You know, it's a lot of things that I'm focused on right now, you know, that I'm working on, that I can't wait to bring out to y'all and share with y'all. I got a lot of great things in the works, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to better myself as a man and get to the next level of life. You know, that's what life is all about. If you're not trying to improve, if you're not trying to become better than what you was yesterday, then what's the point, man? Like, you just wasting time. You know what I mean? And one thing about time, you can't get it back. So the time that you waste, you just can't get it back, man. That's why I tell y'all to do what you need to do now. Don't wait. You know what I'm saying? Tomorrow's not promised. So start doing the things you need to do now. But that's not what I wanted to talk about in today's video. Before I actually dive deep into this video, I need y'all to like this shit. Don't be no hating ass nigga. Don't just watch my video. A lot of y'all just watch my shit for entertainment. A lot of y'all niggas that sit up here, listen to me say, hit the like button, and y'all still won't like it. Fuck y'all niggas. I see how it is. It's cool. I don't make my videos for you type of niggas. I make my videos for the niggas that really want to know this information. Because it's gonna become a point of time, right, where motherfuckers wish that they took the information from all these spiritual channels. They're gonna wish that they actually apply that to their life. It's gonna be a certain point of time where it's gonna be too late to do shit. This is why we're trying to wake motherfuckers up now. So if you want to help get these videos out to more people, like the video, subscribe if you're new, because on this channel we talk about real shit, we motivate and we inspire, and you don't want to miss out on none of that. So if you went to that, subscribe, turn on post notifications. But yeah, man, I feel good, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here. I lost a lot of belly fat, right? One of the things that I've been doing, right, I'm 1 week vegan, y'all. I'm 1 week vegan and I'm 1 week fasting, all right? I didn't eat in a week and I didn't eat meat in a week. You feel what I'm saying? And this is what I wanted to make this video about, because I always tell y'all how all throughout our life, we are programmed to the wrong shit. You know what I'm saying? The only reason why we know the things that we know today is because we was programmed to it. We was programmed to eat meat. We was programmed to be addicted to social media. We was programmed to masturbate every day. We was programmed to fuck holes all the time, because that's what we constantly see on Instagram. The rappers make it cool, different things like that. Like, we are programmed to all the wrong shit. You feel what I'm saying? And, you know, one of the things that I do in my spare time is I read a lot of health books. And this is what I tell y'all. Y'all need to start doing this. Y'all need to start reading health books. I always tell y'all, if you ever want to hide something from a nigga, put it in a book. Because niggas don't like to read. Niggas don't read. They don't. One of the things I've been doing is I've been reading a lot of health books. I've been getting in tune with my body. I've been learning a lot more about the human body. You feel what I'm saying? I've been learning a lot more about nutrition. Learning about, you know, different things like that. What does my body need to feel better? What type of nutrition does my body need to feel its best, perform its best, different things like that. One of the things that I wanted to pitch y'all on, right? I made videos on this in the past, but I always told y'all that I had a lot of different gut issues that I was dealing with in the past. You know what I mean? Like a lot of bloated issues, a lot of fat issues, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not a person that's fat though. You feel what I'm saying? So I never knew what it was. I just had this big ass hump of just fat. You feel what I'm saying? And one of the things that I used to do a lot is when I used to get high, when I used to smoke heavy, I used to go to Chick-fil-A. I used to eat a lot of processed foods. And I always tell y'all, man, a lot of y'all don't be knowing what goes on in the gut. Y'all just eat food and y'all don't know what goes on in the gut. But what y'all don't know is this meat, right? For everybody that eat meat, you know what I'm saying? I want to change y'all perspective on this shit for a little bit and really like give y'all some science on this shit. A lot of people don't know this. This is why I tell y'all it's important to read books. When you eat meat, do you know that it takes 3 days, 3 days, 3 whole days just to process meat? You feel what I'm saying? Just to process meat. So think of the people that go to McDonald's every day. Think of the people that eat all type of meat every day. And then you got to think, the average person don't just eat 3 meals a day. You know, nowadays niggas is eating 4-5 meals a day, plus snacks on top of that. Hot Cheetos, Doritos, all type of shit throughout the day. All these processed meals is getting inside the body, right? I told you it take 3 whole days just to process meat. When you throwing all this processed food in there, bro, you got to understand, not only is this going to play a big part of your energy and a big part of your mood, you're going to feel like shit, but you got to understand that shit's not going to come out of you for a few days. So what you doing is the next day you throwing more food in there. Food getting backed up. Next day, you throwing more food in there. Food getting backed up. You got backed up processed food sitting in the colon. And this is why a lot of people get a lot of colon issues. This is why a lot of people deal with digestive issues and different things like that. This is how cancer start in the gut. And like I told y'all, you not knowing this because you just throwing food in your body. You don't know what goes on in your gut. You can have all type of shit. I guarantee y'all, you can Google this. The average human being, you watching this video right now, you probably got 20 pounds of just toxic waste sitting inside your gut, sitting inside your colon. Like I told y'all, y'all just looking at this now, but I had a hump. Like, if I could find old videos, I'm gonna show y'all. I had like a hump, right? I lost all that weight. I lost 10 pounds within this 1 week. 10 pounds within this 1 week, just off me not eating meat and just off me just being, just fasting. Where my water at? I've been fasting. Water fasting, gallon of water. You feel what I'm saying? Gallon of water a day. I went from drinking a gallon of water a day to 2 gallons a day. Cause I'd be so hungry throughout the day. Like when you're dealing with fasting, let me tell you the things too. Cause I want y'all to actually come on this wave with me and do this because it's very healthy for you. And it can save your life, bro, from a lot of different diseases, a lot of different cancers and different things like that. And they hide this news, they hide this information from us. They don't want us to know this information because if we know this information, if the whole world know this information, guess what? The pharmaceuticals is gonna lose money. This is why I tell y'all we need to start reading books and learning. We can be our own doctor if we just read books and learn about health. We can be our own doctor. We don't need to go to the doctors for shit. All the doctors is going to do to you is fill you up with prescription drugs. These prescription drugs is killing you. They're going to cure whatever you got going on, but at the same time, it's killing you. It's harming the organs. Those things, those type of shit that they give you shouldn't even be going through your liver. It even said in the back of the label, but this is how low-minded people is. They don't read labels. They don't give a fuck about that. This is the same reason, right? I told y'all, look up the guy, Kevin Trudeau. He's the guy that wrote the book, Natural Cures That They Don't Want You to Know About. This guy was exposed in the pharmaceutical company. He exposed them. You feel what I'm saying? He came out with a book teaching everybody natural cures to cure yourself. There's ways to cure yourself at the crib. You don't need to go to the doctors. You don't need to go to the hospital. You feel what I'm saying? There's natural ways to do this, but they don't want you to know this. Same thing with Dr. Sebi. They took this man to jail and killed this man in jail. And lied and said that he died in jail. You feel what I'm saying? You can't believe everything you see on the news, man. The government killed this man because he had the cure to AIDS. He had the cure to HIV and different things like that. And they didn't want the world to know about that because they were going to lose money. You feel what I'm saying? So just start thinking about that. But let me tell y'all the things that's going to happen when you fast, because I really want to encourage y'all to do this, man. Because like I said, it can cure a lot of the different things that you're dealing with. If you're dealing with gut issues, if you're dealing with anything, fast for a week. Just do it for a week and tell me how you feel. Stop eating meat for a week and tell me how you feel. I don't give a fuck what it is. Chicken, whatever. Stop eating it. It's not meant for us humans. We was programmed to thinking it was. You feel what I'm saying? It's funny because a lot of people don't think that. And shout out to John Rose because he talk a lot about, he's a legend in this shit, man. I watch a lot of his videos. He talk a lot about a lot of health stuff, man. I'm really into health. I had all A's in science. So I'm all about health, nutrition, animals, and different things like that. I'm into that type of shit. But shout out to him because one of the things he said that stood out to me the most is he said that a lot of people don't think that humans have a species-specific diet, which is false because we as human beings have a species-specific diet. It's just the elites programmed us to eating meat. They programmed us to eat all this bullshit. Why do you think there's McDonald's on every corner? Why do you think there's Wendy's everywhere? They want you to eat this toxic food. They want you to eat this bullshit. And with in this meat, first and foremost, you don't even know if it's real meat. And secondly, you eating a bunch of plastic. You feel what I'm saying? Like, our bodies is full of plastic. So not only do you got processed foods on deck sitting in your colon, but you got plastic in your body right now as you speak. And the crazy part is you don't know it. Why? Because you don't pay attention to how you feel and you don't care to know what's going on in your, inside of you. Everything can be all cool. You could be feeling good. You could be feeling good with good energy, this, and the third, but you still don't know what's going on inside of you. So if I can save anybody watching this video, focus on your health, take care of your health, and start getting in tune with your health, bro. You don't want to wait till it's too late till you get to developing health issues to start taking your health serious, bro. Take that shit serious now. You don't want to wait till you about 40 and you get a damn heart disease or something, and now you want to take your health serious. You feel what I'm saying? Take that shit serious now, man. You feel what I'm saying? I'm working on my six pack next. I just had to lose all this weight, all this fat, you know? Now as I've been fasting, right? Now let me just tell y'all about fasting and what y'all gonna go through when you fast and what I went through, right? Now, like I said, I've been water fasting for a week. You know what I'm saying? I water fast for a week, I drink nothing but water. You can also juice fast, which is a good one as well. Drinking hella juice and hella smoothies. I actually think the juice fast is probably gonna be a lot more beneficial because you're gonna get nutrients as you fasting versus water, you're not getting nothing. You feel what I'm saying? So juice fasting would be better. That's what I would recommend. You know what I mean? But I just don't got the right juice to do it. So that's why I didn't do it. But the things that you're going to develop and deal with when you fasting is you're going to deal with low ass energy, right? Since I've been fasting this whole week, I've been hungry as hell. I've been pissed off because, you know, when you're hungry, you get irritable. You get irritated real quick because you're hungry as hell. So when you a week hungry as shit, you're going to be pissed. You're going to be mad at everybody, man. You're going to probably deal with a little lightheadedness. You're going to deal with a lot of headaches. I didn't deal with headaches, but this is like symptoms of it. You're going to deal with a lot of just your stomach is going to be real angry. It's going to growl. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is stuff that you're going to deal with when you fast. But you got to understand, when you fast, your body is transforming and it's healing itself. You know what I mean? It's repairing the cells, the broken cells. It's repairing the scarred tissues that's within the body. It's repairing itself. You know what I mean? When you fast, it's a lot of different things that go on in the body that you don't know about that's actually getting back to its rhythm. You know what I'm saying? When you eat processed foods, you slowly shutting your body down. You slowly, you slowly decreasing your lifespan when you eat processed foods. You feel what I'm saying? This is why we develop heart disease and different things like that. But fast for a week, y'all. Fast for 1 week. 1 week. You know what I'm saying? Stop eating meat for 1 week. Tell me how you feel. I'm at the point in my life where I don't want to eat meat no more because I feel great. This feels amazing. I feel so light. You know what I'm saying? I don't feel heavy. I don't feel, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can definitely tell the difference. And it got to the point where I'm not as hungry no more. When you first start fasting, you're going to get hungry as shit. But once you start to get to like that fifth day, you ain't going to really get hungry. You feel what I'm saying? So if I can, it's a loud ass helicopter, man. Hurry up, man. So if I can motivate y'all and encourage y'all, man, come out here into nature, start fasting, and start doing what y'all need to do, man. But another thing I wanted to tell y'all too, when you do fast, right, I want y'all to pay close attention because you're going to see a lot of crazy shit, right? All throughout my week of fasting and being off meat, I've been taking a lot of shits, y'all. I know this is personal, but y'all need to hear this, because this is what's going to happen to y'all once y'all fast. I've been taking a lot of shit, and you will be surprised. You will be surprised the amount of shit that come out of your body. When John Rose said this, I didn't believe the shit, but it happened to me, bro. You will be surprised the amount of shit that come out your body. And I always tell people, they need to start looking at their shit, okay? Start paying attention to your shit when you shit, because that can tell you what's going on in your body. You know what I mean? Don't just flush the toilet. Look at that shit for a little minute. Make sure that your shit is normal, man. But when you fasting for a week, no food, just water, you flushing all that nasty ass shit out your body. And when you take a shit, you're going to see old ass food that you didn't eat whiles ago. Like, it's going to look so nasty. I'm telling you, bro, this is stuff that's been in your body for weeks that you just didn't know about. You didn't know about this shit. I'm telling you, do 1 week fast, 1 week no meat, straight water. You gonna flush all that nasty ass shit out your body that's just not supposed to be in there. And it's creating toxins inside of your body. I drink a lot of kombucha too. So make sure y'all get that. That's gonna help a lot when it comes to your fasting and all that. But you'll be surprised, man. You know what I mean? The type of stuff that's gonna come out your body, man. It's crazy, man. But I just wanted to make this quick little video to motivate y'all. I'm about to finish getting some vitamin D. I'm about to go on my little jog. I hope that helps somebody out there watching this video. But like I told y'all, start reading books. Please, man. Please start reading health books. It can save your fucking life, all right? It can save your life. For me, as being young as I am, 19 years old, I know a lot about health. You feel what I'm saying? I want to become my own doctor. my own doctor. I don't want to go to the doctors for nothing. Whenever I have kids and my kids get sick or whatever happened, I want to be able to cure them at my house. I don't want doctors filling my kids up with prescriptions and all type of just crazy ass shit, man. These people don't got our best interest, man. These niggas is trying to kill us, man. And then these doctors don't even be knowing what the fuck they talking about when you go there, man. They'll tell you anything. You're dying. whole time, you can cure whatever it is. They're gonna tell your ass you dying. What's wrong with you? Oh, I've been having headaches. Oh, well, we're looking at the x-ray. Your brain's dying. Let me get out of here, man. I love y'all. Like, comment, share, subscribe if you're new. Share this video with somebody out there. Read some health books, please. You're gonna learn a lot about yourself. You're gonna learn about a lot about your body and different things like that. But yeah, I got a video coming soon showing y'all the different things that I eat. You know what I mean? I've been on a straight plant-based diet. Grapes, apples, fruits. Like, we need more stuff like that within our bodies. We need to start feeding our bodies nothing but foods that have nutritional value. And the more you do that, the more you're going to feel better. The more your body is going to react to different things better. The more your body is going to function better. If you giving your body hot Cheetos, chips, Doritos, all this different shit, then you're going to feel like shit. And just, you're going to gain weight. You're going to have a bunch of garbage sitting in your stomach for days. So be prepared for it. Like, comment, share, subscribe if you're new. I love y'all. I'm out, y'all.